like to welcome you to our second home in Norway. It's really a pleasure for us to host a preparatory meeting for the strategic committee. It should take place in December this year. And I think it's planned to be in Tromsø, right? It was 3 days ago. Inshallah, we wish Turkey and the Turkish people the prosperity in the future. We would like also to thank our teams who work together and preparing for this meeting. And we think, as His Highness today, as VFM, are even exceeding the strategic level, and we have very close cooperation at different levels.